Hello, today we're going to show you how to fix error 10013. An attempt was made to access a socket in a way forbidden by its access permissions. This error usually occurs when a program tries to use a network port that's blocked or restricted either by the system, a firewall, or another application already using the port. It's common with servers, local development tools, or VPN software. Let's get started. Step 1. Disable the Internet Connection Sharing Service. Open the search menu and type Services. Scroll down and locate Internet Connection Sharing ICS. Double-click on it. If the service status is running, click Stop. Set startup type to disabled, then click Apply and OK. Step 2, reset network settings using command prompt. Open the search menu, type CMD, right-click command prompt, and choose Run as administrator. Type the following command to flush DNS, ipconfig flush DNS. After pressing enter, you will see the message successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. After that, run this command to reset WinSoc, netch WinSoc reset. After pressing enter, you will see the following message: successfully reset the WinSoc catalog. You must restart the computer in order to complete the reset. That's it. You have completed all the steps to fix application error 10013. An attempt was made to access a socket in a way forbidden by its access permissions. Hopefully, after following this guide, your system and application are now back to normal operation. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like and share so others can fix this issue too.